There's nothing. All of the residents were guests. And all of the guests will be residents.
I see the Orphic Hammer has caught your eye.
It really is a magnificent exhibit. Wholly unique.
A guest? Are you a client of the Master, or a visitor from elsewhere in the Hells? I do not believe you were invited. One moment. I shall consult the visitor's schedule. Most irregular. The schedule is all but clear, and yet you are here. Visitors expected, other than Carilla Hearthflame and Virilius Receptor, Zariel's High Inquisitor. Thousand apologies, O majestic magistrate of the Infernal Court. Your mortal guise is so vile, I found it perfectly convincing. I would prostrate myself before you and kiss your calluses, but my spine is ruptured in a thousand places. You do know how Raphael likes to play. As always, the archive is yours to peruse. You'll find everything accounted for, and I can present documents of procurement if necessary. An exquisite and most unique artifact, crafted with materials hewn from the depths of the Hells by Raphael's Merrigan labor force. As it was created by Raphael himself, we have no documents of procurement, nor do we require any. But if you wish to examine the artifact itself, you are more than welcome. As part of the special collection, that item is guarded by a master word that even I do not know. I suggest you wait until Raphael returns, and you can discuss the matter with him. You are welcome to relax in the boudoir until then. It is where Raphael conducts his most private matters of business and pleasure.
You will need this to gain access. The resident of the boudoir will wish to explore every inch of your new form, and I'm sure you will be happy to share.
Show your invitation.
You look positively wretched. Perfect!
To be nothing, to be gone for good.
A lost little mouse is running through the house.
Oh, gods. What the fuck have I stumbled into?
A thief in the night, greedy and here to take. Why are you here, little thief? Raphael? No. You will have a far crueler master than Raphael soon. But what inspired you to pay him a visit? Raphael all but spent himself to get that hammer. And you want to take it off him? This is very naughty. Whatever are we to do? Why don't we play a game? You win, I give you everything you desire. But you'll enjoy yourself more if you lose. It's a surprise. Off with your clothes. Tut, tut. You will make a pretty feast.
Follows me everywhere.
I am fury. I am death. On the move.
Not now. Better get to work.
This is gonna feel good. Knees high.
Give up. Heading there. To waste.
What's this?
Tactical.
Got to concentrate. Moving. Thank you.
Video gravitata.
Swift and lethal.
To the chase.
Focused.
That might be worth a look.
Cooking.
Get what we need from the archive.
I'm ready.
Fear! No one stopped me yet. On my way.
The Orphic Hammer, right within reach. A magical field surrounds the item, preventing you or anyone from touching it. You surmise it's controlled by a vocal component. Magic words.
You know the words. Now speak them.
Magic blinks away at your words.
Careful now. Last thing we want to do is call forth Raphael's ugly mug before we need to.